People may have been wondering why so many fire trucks could be seen on South Main Street Wednesday morning in Hannibal. Members of the fire department went there to work on some basic firefighter competencies. The refresher courses, which have included the use of ladders, breathing gear, and hoses, focused Wednesday on the department's mobile water supply. Essentially, water was pumped into the department's tanker, which was poured into a dump tank, and then pumped out by another department truck. Why is this important in a town filled with fire hydrants? Because you never know when a mutual aid call will send Hannibal firefighters outside the city limits where a water source could be in short supply. For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Thursday, August 6th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.